They gave him 2 out of 10 at school. He was no fool. Teacher barked at him with contempt, even resent. In a cold, damp classroom where they just did not click or speak the same language. The damage had already been done. They streamed him into the bottom tier. Missed a year or two and had to play catch-up with kids much younger than the ones he knew. Most of them did not speak to him on that first day in his new class. Alien, you call me. Alien, unwanted. Alien, misdefinition. Human being. Alien, you call me. Alien, unwanted. Alien, misdefinition of a human being. The names and labels stayed and extended to the baying sounds of racist dogs. Equally racist housing estates where people timed visits to shops, friends and relatives and phone boxes. They shoveled shit through your door and told you to go back home. There are certain facts we cannot ignore that experience, hostility and hatred stamped in your mind from as far back as you can remember. You cannot ignore the experience. Alien, you call me. Alien, unwanted. Alien, misdefinition of a human being. Alien, you call me. Alien, unwanted. Alien, misdefinition of a human being. And then you wonder where all that hatred took us, and how people evolved and developed in so many different ways. Some positive, strong, resilient, resistant. Others silent, mind more like statues. And some even partaking in the hatred themselves on the next foreigners moving in next door to them.